Away they go for the third race of the afternoon, which is the Robin Hood Handicap Division 2. A bit sluggish at the start. There was just further away, there was My Lady Luck. But as they sort themselves out, Dancing Prince is the leader. Barbara Lent and Fanta Shaped Escape, prominent in second place. A length and a quarter away is Pollyanna. A length and a half away, Pollyanna is Wimbledon. Not too far away, Wimbledon on the inside, there's Zypern. A gap of a length and a half away, there we go back to Mustang. Two lengths away, Mustang is Chansey. Identical distance away, Happy Returns in the red and black. A length and a half away, Happy Returns as it passes 600 pole. There is Shania Spett on the outside. My Lady Luck, 2.5 lengths away, bringing up the rear is Jester as the headstand film. Round the turn into the straight, Dancing Prince comes around first by about a length, and Fanta Pollyanna is in chase on the inside. On the outside, there comes Shaped Escape, another length and a half away is Wimbledon, then comes Happy Returns, but Dancing Prince is still the leader by about a half length, and Fanta Pollyanna, then comes Shaped Escape, Happy Returns is the one beginning to warm up on the outside, but in the outer line, Dancing Prince is about a length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Pollyanna. Dancing Prince wins it from Pollyanna, then came Happy Returns, may I finish ahead of Shaped Escape, then came a Mustang, and we'll wait for the official numbers.